It's like you got superpowers. Turn my minutes into hours. You got more than 2020, babe. Made of glass the way you see through me. You know me better than I do. Can't seem to keep nothing from you. How you touch my soul from the outside. Permeate my ego and my pride. I wanna love me the way that you love me. Ooh, for all of my pretty and all of my ugly too. I'd love to see me from your point of view. I won't keep you waiting. All my baggage fading safely, yeah. And if my eyes deceive me, won't let them stray too far. Point of view. I wanna trust me the way that you trust me, babe. Cause nobody ever loved me like you do. I'd love to see me from your point of view. I'd love to see me from your point of view.
My name is Jerome Godwin III. I am 20 years old and I'm from Montgomery, Alabama.
Montgomery, Alabama.
Woo! Man, look, Jerome, your voice is amazing. I like that you powered through the whole performance, even when there might have been some points where it got a little pitchy. I love your lower register and the control you got down there. You got two chairs to turn around, so welcome to The Voice, Jerome!
Thank you.
Your runs were so cool. You could feel how excited you were before I even turned around. I hope you never lose that passion and that desire. Keep that with you always as a creative person, as a human, really. Your smile is like the greatest smile ever.
I'm actually a pre-dentistry student.
That's cool. I have really cool jackets, I'm just saying.
That's
I think
nice
you look
jacket.
Good, Jerome, in my jacket. I also have experience winning this show, so if you like being on a team that has that, I would love to have you on my team, and I just really, really dig your voice.
Thank you.
Your voice was incredible. Like, that low stuff is amazing.
Thank you.
For a while, I didn't think it was gonna take off, and then I hit my button the minute you went there, because I couldn't wait for you to get right up there, and I feel like I want to hear more of that. It would be incredible to have you on my team. I mean, that smile, the great teeth. They're fantastic.
Thank you.
The people watching this at home are going to fall in love with you. You're such a likable dude with an incredible voice. And
she's talking about these jackets all the time.
Hey, it's a cool hoodie. I'll give you that.
Yeah,
that's a cool hoodie. Yeah.
Woo. You're going to need to snuggle up.
I love it.
Getting ready for the battles for Team Niall. So if you want to come with me, I would love that.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You got a tough decision here. So what are you going to do? Who are you going to pick as your coach?
I pick Niall.
I always felt like I was missing someone like Jerome, someone like super soulful that had that.